Arkadaşlar merhaba. Bugün RDR2 oyunuyla karşınızdayım. Evet, bana bir mektup gelmiş. Mary'den mektup gelmiş. Şimdi okuyalım. Sevgili Arthur, umarım bu mektup sana sağ salim ulaşır. Jamie'ye yardım ettiğin için teşekkür etmek istedim. O ve babası hala tartışıyorlar ama Jamie'nin üniversiteye geri dönmeyi düşünmesini anlıyorum. Ne olursa olsun onun hayatını kurtardığını düşünüyorum ve bundan dolayı hepimiz sana borçluyuz. Ah Arthur, hayatımı tekrar tekrar mahvettim. Neden bir tür değişip istediğim kadın olamıyorum? Sen neden değişip bir erkek olamadın ve sağduyunu örten fantezilerini bir kenara koymadın? Bırakamadın diyor. Hayat çok kafa karıştırıcı ve şimdi çok daha başarılı olmadığımı düşünüyorum. Korkarım kendimizi başka belaların içine soktuk. Benim hatam değildi fakat yardımına ihtiyacım var. Sen ettiğinizde Hotel Grand'de kalıyorum. Arthur, senden bunu istemem yanlış olduğunu biliyorum ama yapayalnızım. Ve bir zamanlar birlikte yaşadıklarımızın hatırına sana yalvarıyorum. Bunu yapmaya utansan da sevgiler Mary. Okey Mary. Mary bizden yardım istiyor. Zaten gidecektim bu arada. Sadiye etler beklesin biraz. Mary daha önemli. Boş ver. Oraya gidelim o zaman arkadaşlar. Ayrıca orada tıraş olacağız. Ne zamandır olacağım diyorum. Bir türlü olamadım. Gideyim orada hem tıraş olayım hem de o şeye gidelim. Artık. Zaten haritada gösterecektir ya. Değil mi? Şurası mı? Ha, Mary Linton. Tamam. İşte burada. Mary Linton'un yanına gideceğiz arkadaşlar. Orada ayrıca başka görevlerimiz de var. Onları da yaparız. Hatta daha araba soyma görevi falan da yapacağız arkadaşlar yani. İlk önce şuradan berberi seçelim. Evet. Evet, gelmek üzereyiz. Geldik. Herkese selam veriyorum bu arada. O sayede de bayağı bir ilişki kasıyorum. Tamam, şehirde böyle selam vereceksiniz arkadaşlar. Şeyiniz çoğalır. Pardon, bilerek yapmadım. Evet. Evet, geldik. Saçı kes dostum ya. Sakal daha doğrusu. Bu ne oğlum ya? Doğru düzgün bir şey yok mu? Şöyle iyi mi? Acaba? Tek sakalları kessem. Tamam. Sakalım biraz kestim. Saçı düzeltelim. Uzunluğu normal biçimde yapalım. Yani biraz kısa atalım, çok değil. Bu iyi gibi.
How are you getting on?
Gayet güzel arkadaşlar. Hello Mr. Evet, atımıza binelim. Ve Mary Linton'un yanına gidiyoruz. Evet, Mary Linton. Mary Linton, Mary Pardon, ben yanlış gazete almışım. Evet, gördüm.
You came.
Yeah, I came. So, what do you need?
Wait there. I'm coming straight down.
Defol lan, Allah Allah.
Arthur.
Hello, Mary.
You came.
Sure. Whenever you call for me, I'll come.
Oh, Arthur.
What's wrong?
Daddy.
Your father? I'm a bigger fool than I even thought.
I'm begging you, Arthur. I know Daddy was not kind to you, but surely you
Ama bir adamdan kızını sevme günahını işlediği için nefret edemezsin diyor.
And wanting better for her,
Ve ondan daha iyisini bekleyemezsin.
Then the choices you make.
What choice did I have? Did I ever have?
Oh, I know. You had to live by your code. But your code is... It's not right.
Has your way been right, Mary? With you? And Jamie joining a bunch of crazies? And hypocritical daddy...
Kumara kadına 3 gün evi kendine vermiş, 200'ü babanla. Ha? Hangisi daha doğru diyor?
Begging me for help?
Oh, Arthur. Be kind to me. Please.
Sorry.
I am. I should have asked someone else, but.
But I'm the best guy you know at frightening decent people.
It wasn't that I didn't love you, Arthur. You know that. Oh, Arthur. We were so very young. Think how different life could have been.
Yeah, I think about it.
Evet, bu konuda düşündüm. Hem de çok ama
so
hepsi çok geride, çok uzakta kalmış gibi görünüyor.
Will you help me try to save Daddy?
Abi yani.
Come along, Dan. Where are we going? What's the old lovable patriarch?
Çok sevdim babalık şimdi nerede?
Oh, Arthur. You know sarcasm is beneath you.
Yani bir zahmet sokalım değil mi?
He's
Onu da yapalım.
Gambling and drinking and other things.
Oh, the filthy rat.
Beş para etmez pislik.
Where can we find him?
He said he was going down to the Theodore Eckhart stables. Something about a horse. It's down by the water in the warehouse district near the train yard.
Come on then.
Don't be a pompous ass, Arthur. It doesn't suit you.
Oh, should I leave that to Daddy?
Leave Daddy alone. He suffers enough.
Well, I suppose I can take some consolation in that.
Oh, Arthur. I should have ran away with you years ago.
Well, you wouldn't.
No,
ama kaçmadım.
I didn't. But... Well... I don't know.
Hala olabilir bir şeyler demek istiyor. Olur yani, olur.
So what do you think he's up to?
I'm not sure. He keeps saying it's a disgrace. A man of his standing has to ride around on some old nag.
Standing? He's usually falling down.
Genellikle sürünen biri diyor.
He wasn't always this way. But it has got worse. Drinking and gambling more than ever.
Çok kötüye gitti diyor. İçiyor, kumar oynuyor diyor.
Mixing with bad people. I'm just scared for him.
Don't worry too much.
This is the place.
Tamam.
Let me go in and see what kind of a state he's in.
Sure. I'll wait here. Good luck. Scream if you need any help.
Very funny.
Yardım ihtiyacın onunla bağır diyor.
You can't stand there.
What, in the street?
Yes, in the street.
Is it your street?
Just get out of here.
Why?
I said, just get out of here.
Listen, partner. I'm waiting on a lady. She's a fine lady. She's just gone inside. If I wasn't waiting on this lady, you'd be dead already. But if you continue to irritate me, I'll kill you.
Ağzı açık kaldı.
Make my apologies to the lady that you called.
Oh, I didn't mean nothing.
Never been so demeaned in my life. Apology accepted. Oh, wait right there.
I have half a mind to kill you myself.
Daddy.
No.
Oh, Daddy, please, come home. You're tired, Daddy, tired and
unwell. I have no such thing. You get away from me. You head home. I insist upon it.
Dur, yardımcı olacağız şimdi.
Damn nuisance.
Excuse me, partner. Still as charming as ever, I see.
Oh, Arthur. He's up to no good. We better follow him.
Okay.
This way. He went around the corner. Wait, Arthur.
You can see why he has such a high opinion of himself.
Kendini neden önemsediğini görebilirsin.
We'll just follow the smell.
Şimdi kokuyu takip edeceksin.
He just went between those crates.
Tamam, gördüm, gördüm. Sıkıntı yok.
Come here, quick.
Mind where you go. Mind where you go.
Sorry?
Do you think he saw us?
I don't think so.
What did you say to me?
I didn't say a thing insulting.
I'll wipe that goddamn smirk clean off your face.
Ain't you a little old for brawling, mister?
Damn you!
He's heading across the road.
Nope. This is kind of fun.
Shh. He'll hear you. You could have cleaned yourself up a bit.
I didn't realize I was here to impress anyone.
He just went left down that alleyway. What's he doing?
Let's go find out. Don't say I never show you a good time.
I'm just glad you're here. What's he doing? What do you think he's doing?
Well, he's either waiting for a woman or dubious.
Alakalı değil, şüpheli olan bir kadın bekliyor ya da bir şeyler satmaya çalışıyor.
Ashton, you got the money?
Seems he's selling something.
Have you got the groceries to get us?
Yes. Here.
Here's the money. That is beautiful.
It's a family heirloom.
That was mother's brooch.
Not any longer, Mr. Gillis. Enjoy the money. And should you need any more, I can offer you a loan at a very reasonable rate of interest.
No, thank you. I've heard what happens to folks who take loans
from you.
It's not even his to sell.
No, it's just a brooch. At least he didn't get himself killed.
You don't understand. Mother left it to me. You sold my mother's brooch? How could you?
You!
That's theft!
Oh, speaking of thieves, I see you found your outlaw again.
Hello, sir. Have you been well?
Daddy, how could you?
Mary, wait here. I'll go get the brooch.
Don't hurt anyone, Arthur.
Ne zarar ya? Olur mu şöyle şey?
Hey, you, Ashton, hold her right there. God damn it. Hey, stop that coach.
Tamam. Adamı bir soyalım güzel. Hayır, bilmiyorum. Çok da önemi yok.
Gillis's to sell.
I bought it fair and square.
How much do you want for it?
I guess I could give it to you for $100.
$100? What do you take me for?
Okay. I'm a reasonable man. Let's say 50.
Not good enough, Ashton.
Okay, Jesus! $25, that's my final offer.
Tamam, $25 aldım.
Yeah, take the damn thing. Crazy son of a bitch. You don't know who you're messing with. Somebody's gonna pay for this.
Evet, $25 aldık. $100 bırakacaktı yoksa.
Where's your father?
I don't know.
You want me to go find him again?
Not really.
Well, let's take a walk. I'll take you to the trolley.
Thank you.
Yeah, got you your brooch back.
I won't ask.
Probably best not.
Hey. What are you doing now? Right this moment?
Why, Jess?
Well, I was wondering if you wanted to do something. Head to the theater, perhaps.
Theater? Me? Sure, why not?
It'll be fun, Arthur. Let's go to the Relure. They have the strangest acts.
Strangest I can handle. Well, it's the normal business of life. I can't seem to get a grip on.
You and me both, Arthur. Oh, I've missed you.
Don't start.
You're an idiot. But you'll always be my friend.
Well, of course I'm your friend, but you ain't always fair with me.
If I was fair with you and a good person, I'd have had you hanged a long time ago.
Well, that's true.
That's...
So, shut up and act like a gentleman, or at least try to for once in your brainless life.
Şu boş hayatını bir kere gentlemanmış gibi davran.
Well, look at the company I keep.
I know, it's quite dreadful, isn't it?
Sort of beautiful. In a gaudy and tasteless way.
It's the only way I know.
Thank you.
Well, no, I didn't mean it like that.
I'm sure. You silly man. Come on, let's go find our seats.
Evet, tiyatroya geldik.
How about here on the right?
Sure.
After you.
Vay be. Bunu beklemiyordum bu arada. Gerçekten gidip izleyeceğiz herhalde. Tamam, izleyelim arkadaşlar. Ne olacakmış? Evet, ben de izliyorum. Hoş geldiniz. Harika arkadaşlarınız için teşekkürler. Ben Aldridge Abington.
Aldridge T. Abington, the greatest assembler of entertainment since Nero himself. Do not doubt. As a child, when I walked the horse manure covered streets of Saint-Denis, I never dreamed of the stir I would create
so,
in this locality
as a proprietor.
Are you in
of
a rush,
the greatest
Arthur?
Show ever assembled. Prepare for the grandest excitement of your curiosity. Fire, snakes, and magic. I encourage any of you to dabble in all three if you have a settled aversion to manual labor as I do. For entertainment is a gift.
Eğlence kışa doğru gelen hediye gibidir. Ve kışa hazırladığınız herhangi bir kilerden veya konserve yiyecekten. Şimdi bayanlar ve baylar, sahnelenecek büyüleyici müzikal gösteriye kocaman bir alkışlar.
Miss Robin Koninski.
Hadi amazing dedik.
Thank you for joining us. Now let's talk a little bit about this place we all love called Saint-Denis.
Arabanda sorun varsa nal banta git. Ekin ekmeği kafana çok da takma. Hadi lan abartma sen de bir daha tezahürat etmeyeceğim.
saloon. The rich and poor and the bourgeoisie, they's all heading down to Saint Denis.
Friends
didn't really give us much.
Saint Denis'te en çok Fransızlar var herhalde. Senetlerimizde yaşamaya denedim. Evet, gidelim mi hadi? Hadi gidelim mi Mary?
Flawless, perfect. Oh, I see you. You love her dulcet tones, right? Yes, she is pure spectacle, and I assure you, she can charm any beast at all, from cockroach to killer whale. Your mother most likely told you not to play with fire, or to spend time in the company of strange women. You are about to do both. Miss Antoinette Sanserino.
Ooh.
Stop it.
Ooh.
Amazing.
Ne yapacak? Şurada yansıma oluyor mu arkadaşlar, merak ettim. Yani biraz, çok değil.
You can see how this could go horribly wrong.
I hope she stays away from the
curtain. Umarım perdeden uzak durur. Daha kötüsünü düşünemiyorum. Alışmıştır ama.
Take me to the trolley now, Mr. Morgan.
Of course.
Quite ridiculous, but shame we couldn't stay longer.
Sorry.
Ama yani izledik yani, daha ne yapayım?
My life wasn't supposed to... Oh. Is it too late for us, Arthur?
I can't lie to you. Anyone close to me, well, they're wanted to, and I can't have you wrapped up in there. But it's coming to an end. This time it really is.
Run away with me, Arthur. Run away right now and don't look back.
I want to. More than anything, I want to. But I've got some people I need to take care of. Once they're free, then I'm free. Then I can disappear.
But Arthur,
if we're going to run away anywhere, we'd need money. Soon, I'll have some.
I know you won't run away. but it's a pretty dream.
Very pretty, but I will once I get some money. I had some, but then some fool got it trapped into a town that I can't go back to. That's another story.
I'll write you.
Tell him. Yeah. Gerçekten seviyor bu arada. Mary'i tiyatroya götür. Tamam. O görevi tamamlamış olduk. Evet arkadaşlar, bu bölümümüzün de sonuna geldik. Beni izlediğiniz için teşekkürler. Bir dahaki bölümde görüşmek üzere.